Make sure you drive right in front of me.
I'm gonna say nothing good's gonna happen here.
Whatever, as soon as they die, I'm going to Mimi's.
Yeah, death basically just means sweet, sweet release. Oh, let's go do that. We could go do that though, because last time this fuck got to kill a lot of people.
I literally have less than 10 minutes left.
My girlfriend says that if I'm still playing this stupid game when she gets back from the store, she's gonna be mad at me because that's the reason I'm not going, is because I'm tired.
Damn it, I wanna go. Of a local hideout. The Goon Squad. Wonder if they took control of Gang Hideout too. Do you guys wanna go there? It's the one that's right here.
What is it?
Gang Hideout 2. It's just like forward to the left a little bit. Let's go.
What do we want it for?
Just to kill just people? To just to kill the other people?
Are you sure that that's the one that they've taken?
I don't know, but.
Well, let's take control of it.
There's a Hemet box there. Oh, there's a lot of people there.
Yeah, let's go do it.
Let's get cover.
No, let's Leroy that shit.
You wanna Leroy that shit?
Fuck it.
There's a Strider up there too.
Just go.
There's lots of people there. We're gonna die. There's lots of people there. We're gonna die.
Yeah.
In our red jumpsuits.
I wanna die, Joe. I wanna die.
Hey, well, let me put my gun in my hands because it was on my back before.
Strider's on the move.
Where? Like the Strider.
Don't make me pull it out when you get out of the vehicle.
No, like it was in my backpack. I mean. They're like shooting at each other. Oh shit, we're getting shot at, I think. Run.
We are.
Run, run, everyone, run. Red Ranger.
Follow me.
Whenever we see a bunch of people die, we should just rush in, because then we know it's like they're the weakest. Like, there's one kill right there. Right? Yeah, let's just circle like fucking vultures and then swoop in for the kill.
Vultures don't swoop in for the kill.
Whatever.
They wait until the kill has happened.
Oh, is this the one we were at last night?
Yeah. This is the last time we got wrecked.
This is where I went to bed last night. Oh god, we're getting fucking LG'd right now. They're in the tower.
Oh no,
god, no. Oh, someone shoot us with a fucking sniper rifle now. Oh no! Oh, you gotta come get us! You gotta come get us, Chaotic. You gotta come get us, hurry. I fucked up a tire. You gotta come get us. Come rescue us now. Oh my god, no. We're so fucked. Chaotic, come here.
Don't you have a repair kit?
Book it in there.
Yeah, but we won't. We're gonna get sniped if I fucking stop to get out.
You're running the cover over.
Well, doesn't do as much good.
Okay, no, we're good. There's cars.
My nose fucked too.
We're camoed. We're good.
I hit a bush.
No, we're so screwed. Okay, let's just get out.
Prepare us. I'm stuck.
Okay, all right. I'm gonna get out and I'm gonna crouch. All right.
Hopefully I see the Strider.
Oh no, my character's standing up to fucking repair. No.
You're fine.
I'm so gonna get fucking sniped. Still gonna get fucking sniped.
Oh, you're behind the camo car. They can't see you.
The camo car?
Oh shit, the Strider's coming.
Dude, you need to get in my car, guy. I don't have time to fix yours, too.
The Strider's coming. I'm not leaving fucking Princess over here. I bought this bitch.
Okay, well, let's just get our guns out, because they have to get out of their fucking car, right? Right?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
The horn, though, instead.
Fuck, I don't have a scope on my gun anymore. It disappeared.
They're not coming up here. They're just driving around. They can't see us, dude. We're fucking invisible.
We're invisible. My car is the color of the universe.
Bright camo paint job is...
I can't fucking pull this gun in my hands, dude.
Repair me.
Okay. I'm still gonna get fucking sniped, I know it. I can't put this fucking gun in my hands, though.
You have to drop it and pick it back up.
Yeah. It does that to me whenever I log in.
Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Dude, I heard a sniper up on this hill, like, to my, like where I'm facing now. Alright, hold up. Don't move yet. I'm...
Where are you? Which way?
I don't know. God. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Move to Trevor.
Yeah. Okay. Come on. You ready? Chaotic? Are you ready? I heard a sniper up this hill, I think. Well, I like that I can use it, and you can use it within the same 30 seconds.
Yeah, if we get 4 people in here.
Yeah, no, we can just spam that.
Seconds.
We can just spam that bitch.
Or every 7.5 seconds.
I think they turned mine off. I still can't use mine. There it is.
I heard it.
What?
I don't know what to do.
Why did you change the pitch?
What do you guys want to do? You want to just like... We were trying to roll down there and try to murder him.
Yeah, dude.
How do we even get in there?
Leroy, this shit!
Where's that sniper coming from? Do you hear that?
No. I haven't heard it in a while.
Probably from one of the towers.
But, like, look at the shit that's below the towers. How do you even get in there?
Just Leroy,
yeah?
It, that's how. Knock the horn, like, fucking all the walls fall.
I would assume there's a gate somewhere. Do you see a mess of striders and shit outside
no.
the gates?
No.
You see the strider moving
and kill
past
us
the tower?
I think we're just fucking around and not posing a threat.
Oh, actually, technically, right now we're outside the gate, right? So I don't think they can kill us, right?
Oh, I don't know.
Shotgun, I guess. Yeah, we're
that didn't stop that one.
That guy just got out of the strider. The closest strider to us?
Oh, I see him. Yeah, okay. So, do you want to kill him?
I don't
right?
know.
Do we want to kill him?
Yeah.
Is he still out of it? Or did he get back in? Strider, like, directly in front of us. Look down. Like, look straight in front of us right now. By a rock or a bush.
I see him.
Do you wanna go like pin it? Like I'll go in front of it and you go behind it, and then we just get out and we fucking just
sure.
dump all our
mags into the fucking cab car so I can jump out.
Can we do that? Do you wanna do that?
But yeah, let's go.
Okay. All right. So I guess I'll take the back, you take the front, and we just fucking dump mags, okay? Just dump mags until he fucking dies.
That's true.
Oh, this is gonna be great. Hopefully he can't fucking run over our shit. Okay, alright, I got the back.
What do we do now?
Shoot him. Or can we shoot him? Oh, we got one.
Think of his money.
Think of his money.
I got the strider, fuck the money. Pick up his gun!
Oh, he's got a gun!
Yeah, he's got a gun.
Get out.
Gun.
I'll cover. Oh, oh shit.
Oh my god. You bitch.
Sorry. Is he dead?
I'm not. I'm just knocked down. Just don't fucking run me over.
Okay, let's go. I have a sniper rifle. Let's go.
Get
let's
in go. Here.
Oh god, no. Kaddock's getting shot at, I think, probably.
No, I'm providing cover for him with the strider.
$558. I'm not leaving Princess behind.
$558. Oh god, no.
I was killing someone with my pistol.
What are we gonna do with this? Let's go blow up the strider, because I know it's like $5 million, so let's go and I'll sacrifice my fucking Ferrari SUV and I'll use it to create a fire which will explode the strider, hopefully. Okay? We have to get out of like line of sight of here though, or we're gonna get fucking killed. I almost know it.
You don't wanna just drive the fucking strider into the pile of vehicles out front?
Oh,
go ram him.
I I guess.
Joe, you want to drive the Strider?
But don't lose the sniper.
I'll pop out pistol people again.
Don't lose
the
sniper.
Sniper.
How far is my house? Can I just
sniper rifle?
Can I just go put the sniper rifle in my house? It's fucking far as shit. But we don't have ammo for it, dude. We have 6 rounds in it, and it doesn't.
Okay,
oh, I have
7 kills with 6 rounds.
All right, I see a guy on top of the southwest tower, southeast tower.
Okay, here, take this bitch. It's on the
ground.
He's
just walking back and forth between the.
Did you get it?
Windows.
I put it on the ground.
No, I don't see it. There it is.
Oh shit! Helicopter.
Watch it be a Pawnee and just fucking.
Now it's a Tartar.
What the fuck? It's saying I'm not allowed to access this vehicle.
Yeah, because we don't have keys for it.
No.
But the sniper rifle on the ground, I can't get it.
Really? Dude, let's shoot at the fucking. Can we shoot the Tartar? Is it over the thing right now? Is it over the. Right now, is the Tartar over the.
No.
Where is it?
It's a Taru Medical.
Give me keys to your SUV and put it in the...
It's a medic.
Oh. Well, here, I'm just gonna put it in the... Oh, yeah, I guess you can't do that either. I'm dropping
it
on the
ground. Fucking sniper rifle. I'm gonna shoot this dude. He's just sitting in the fucking window of the tower.
Is he really?
Yeah. He's just going back and forth.
Get my sights.
Get him.
Oh god, what's that? What's that?
Oh, what is this scope? Where were they at?
They're in
the
tower.
If that guy gets up though, he's gonna come for his sniper rifle and his fucking.
Alright, let me in. Get me closer. Somewhere with cover, preferably.
Right on the other side of this house.
I'm gonna fucking smash the shit out of my car just because I want to. Wait. I have an idea. Can you drive my red Ferrari into the pile of vehicles and I ram it as hard as I can so it catches on fire and blows up and kills somebody else's Strider? Can we do that, please?
So,
I really want to cost people money. No. Because right, I'm going to crash into it with this Strider, which will fucking fling it
here,
into the...
And he's in the southern tower. If you're looking at the place, he's at the left tower.
Are you going to move, or...?
Yeah, I'll move. I'll back up.
Wait. Can you try this with me, chaotic?
Really?
Please?
I'm so suicide myself.
No.
Oh, you just want me to drive it in there and then run away.
I want
away.
You to drive it in there, get out, get in mine, and then we'll fucking ram the shit out of it, and then it'll catch on fire, and it'll blow up other vehicles, hopefully.
Okay, so I'm driving your red car to the
yeah.
pile of vehicles and getting out.
Yes. And then,
okay.
Then you're gonna. Do you want me to just be back?
I'll just run out.
Okay.
That
okay.
way I can escape while you're fucking blowing shit up.
Okay. Alright.
Need keys, I think.
Oh yeah, you might need keys. Why? Chain. Okay, you got him. You got the keys.
He was going back
so,
and forth.
So they're like close to each other, right? Like I can actually... What angle should I come at from to ram the...
Probably down this dirt road that we're kind of following.
I see it. Like down there.
Yeah.
I hope
I don't die.
I hope you don't die too. Like, fuck.
Yeah, definitely. Just come tearing down that dirt road.
Okay. All right.
There's two Striders and a Hemet box.
Okay. Ah, fuck. Okay. So if I just come down the road, I'll be able. Is it in position yet or no?
No.
Should I start moving now?
Yes. Fuck.
What?
I hit a rock.
I'm still flying. Is that good, or should I turn around?
Well, you could just hit all the Striders instead of hitting this.
Yeah, but the Striders aren't going to blow up. That's going to blow up.
Well, then hold on.
All right, I'm going to go back.
It's going to take me a minute.
To get it in position?
Yeah, because I've got no front tires.
Okay. Shit, dude. You should have been more careful. Now I bet you're going to get shot out of it.
Oh, he's on the wrong side of the tower from me.
Okay, so you're gonna have some troubles getting to this.
You think?
Yeah, you're gonna have to follow the dirt road, but then there's like two rock walls that you're gonna kind of have to thread the needle while turning.
Okay, all right. Is it ready though? Can I go?
It will be. Oh shit,
okay.
There's a guy right here. Yes, you can go. Go, hurry up. They're gonna fucking unload on me. Both of them down, both of them down. Killed them both.
Where the fuck did the car go? Dude, look at the car! Look at the fucking
killed
car!
Killed both of them, killed
look
both of them.
The fucking car, like... I wish I was recording.
Where'd it go?
Damn it, it fucking flew like 8 kilometers away. Like, fuck. Oh, I'm gonna get shot.
Where? Oh, I see him.
Kaddock, tell
pick
me
up
what
their
happened.
Money. Pick up their money.
Tell me if he's coming. Oh, I got shot through the fucking wall, apparently.
From where?
I don't know.
Well,
I don't know where
starter.
I got shot from.
From the south, or wherever, towards the road, the main road.
That's gay as fuck.
Yep. I cannot believe I just killed both those guys when I hopped out.
Damn it, that was so silly.
Can you run people over with vehicles? If they're shooting?
I don't know exactly.
Where did he go?
The medic came here for that one guy, right? So he should come here for me.
Alright, so I got another vehicle, another Strider from that guy. I cannot believe I just popped out and wrecked him.
Okay, they're back where those bodies were you just killed.
Yeah, they are. They're right on me.
One down. One more. Goodbye. Good night, Fred.
Good night, Fred.
Got 4 bullets left.
I can hear his footsteps around me still.
Yeah, he's behind
knock
cover.
The wall
inside.
Hey,
by the Hemet
the
side.
Down. Knock the wall down so he can snipe him. Or try to, at least.
Okay, that's you.
No, they're invincible.
No, they're
walls.
Behind that building from me. I
they went inside the building.
Was there someone still in the tower? Or
dude,
did he come
Legacy,
down?
Legacy, I have no fucking idea. Or Chaotic, I have no fucking idea what happened, okay? Because I'm all coming right,
he's
in
coming
to,
out now.
I'm coming in to slam
he's
the
about
fucking,
to the building. He's at the bodies again.
I'm coming in to slam the fucking
nice.
I'm coming in to just slam that fucking SUV. And you kill the two guys, and right when that happens, the SUV just
should
fucking
I get out?
Flew. Like,
dude, we took over this gang hideout with SUVs and a pistol. And Striders and sniper rifles.
Medics. Wait, so new life
here comes the medic.
New life rules only if I respawn, right? If I get resuscitated, then I'm...
Right. I think. Okay. Yeah. Can I shoot the... Tell the medic to revive Joe.
Yeah, because you're down here, so you can dictate who gets revived and who doesn't, I'm pretty sure. It's how it is on some other servers, but since we're like in the gunfight and we're commanding the gunfight, I'm pretty sure.
I got 3 bullets.
Okay, he's reviving me right now, the medic is.
Only wasted 1 bullet, so... It's pretty good. Helicopter inbound. No, he's just passing through.
I took a rook off this guy.
There's more money over there. See if this other Strider's unlocked. Yeah, it is. Dude, I wonder if they fucking... Alright.
This hummingbird looks like it's checking shit out.
Okay, now can we destroy their fucking Striders? Can we blow up Striders now, please?
Oh my god, that's
wait, can
fucking
I...
great.
I'm allowed to shoot him, he's over the gang hideout, right?
If he is.
Yeah! Is that a cop?
It's just Beldy.
It's not
a
cop.
Dude. No, he has
it.
A guy with a gun on the bench.
Dude, shoot it. Fucking make it fall out of the sky right now.
Right at me.
All I have is a pistol and I don't even think I have
2 bullets, dude.
They're trying to land on me. Oh, they are landing on me. They're out of the fucking thing and they're like, oh, you got, or something. What happened?
I don't know if we can shoot at them now.
Yeah,
we shot
they're shooting
them.
At me. They're shooting at me, so
I'm
we
got sniper ammo.
Them.
I'm gonna pistol them.
Is that all you have? Do you not have the Kativa anymore?
No, I only have the LR.
they drop a guy off or no?
They're shooting at... Okay, they're shooting at you. Fuck, I should have saved my sniper.
No, they just...
Okay. Yeah, I lost my Kativa, but I have the mag still. Fuck, man, I wish I had another gun. Inventory of that, you know? There's nothing they can do to us, because we're in these fucking vehicles.
Well, I mean, right? If he's got an Evade, he could...
Fucking... If he destroys their fucking car, like...
Dude,
I'll
I gotta go to an ATM.
It.
I have $640,000 on me off these
people.
Oh,
yeah, I have 156.
I have an LR-10 or whatever. Let me get in. Let's just get out of here.
We don't have keys for this, so we need to go somewhere that's not Kavala, I think. Agreed? Or not agreed?
I don't know.
Let's just get to ATM. Somewhere safe, so I'm not combat locked.
Well, there's an ATM.
How much is this sniper rifle?
It's like
expensive.
It's like 300k.
Yeah.
I mean, do you want to just put them in your house? Cause...
Well, I'm gonna log off somewhere safe.
Shit. There's
well,
an ATM
really,
up the
really,
road.
I really want to destroy these. Oh shit!
Something just blew up. That was the heli. Let's go. Should we go back or what?
Yeah,
well,
fuck it. We got
guys,
so much money.
Guys,
gives a shit.
Four guys are revived, though.
That's true.
But well, we can still go check it out.
Like, I'm getting off as soon as the action
guns,
ends.
Will they even have guns?
I mean, that guy
die?
Did. It seems to be that if they... Depending
if
on
they
how
have
they
have it
die,
in their hands, I think they drop it.
Let's see what's going on here. Can I break this wall?
I don't think so.
No, I can't.
Oh, there's someone inside.
Yeah, there's a bunch
there's
of
people
inside.
Inside.
They have, they've got rifles and shit. I can't take them.
I got a pistol. I can take them.
Yeah, I have a pistol too.
Here,
My Kativa worked wonders the first time.
Hey, Joe,
is this the only
entrance? I put that sniper rifle in the...
Tori?
I'm gonna go
You
pistol.
Gonna go take them all with the pistol?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Well, they're not... They are not through these doors yet.
Just go
they're watching you though. I almost guarantee they're in this building right now. So hold up. I'm trying to get an angle on. Wait. I can see in the building, okay? Through this window. So give me a second.
Yeah, I don't see anything through this side.
I see one inside.
It's gonna be.
I'm
on
third person. Shit.
He's on my left side. He's wearing a. He's got a.
Yeah, but watch
he's
out. The medic's
vermin.
Coming in to revive people.
No. Okay, I see two guys, and they're in the cubicle area. So you're not gonna be able to get in there without getting killed. I guarantee it.
I'm a medic. I'm a.
Oh, they
fuck
just killed
I'm
a medic. Out. I'm gonna
die. I'm fucking.
I'll avenge you!
You're gonna die.
Oh my god.
No. Legacy killed him. Legacy killed the guy. Go in. I have a pistol. Let's go in.
There's another guy right here.
There's
watch
I'm right inside. I'm right inside the front.
Where is he?
Right inside.
I hit him though. I hit him.
I've only got one mag left. Or no, I have a lot of mags left. Fuck it. Dude, okay. Oh, I got hit. I got him. Was it only two guys? Do
I
we
think
know?
So.
Yeah.
They killed the medic, so I had to avenge the medic.
Fucking get wrecked. Okay, let's
Dude,
gather all the shit.
I can't.
The fuck
I can't
out of
load
here.
The money.
Okay, I'm gathering shit. I got. Oh, it's a fucking bolt
cutter. I just
earned
myself another beer, guys, before I go to
bed. Yeah,
no
you
money.
Fucking did. Okay, go grab. Oh, can you grab the shit that's out fucking back?
Can I grab that money?
I don't even
where?
See money. I don't even see fucking money.
In this room. Right here.
Heal yourself.
This legacies.
I can't see it.
I don't have any money. Or I don't have any fucking first aid kits.
Okay, we gotta get the fuck out of here, dude. Like, soon. Let's just go back here. Fucking pick up these fucking briefcases and money, right?
Medic truck, maybe?
I don't know if we should take that.
No, I mean for first aid kits.
Oh, maybe. I'm just...
No, it's locked. Shit, the police are here.
Wait, the police are here? Let's just get in Striders and run.
Yep.
Right? Are they close enough that I won't be able to get to a Strider or no? Will I be able to get to a Strider? Hey.
I'm back.
Chaotic, I have a question. Can I
get the cops are outside talking to me.
What? What's going on? Should I respawn or?
Oh, he's making it sound like we're fucking the good guys here.
Hey, the medic?
The medic? He's talking to the cops, and he's telling the cops that the reason we killed everyone is because they killed the medic.
Dude, I avenged the medic just now. That was awesome.
Fred and something else. Fred and something else. I don't know what else. I'm coming out. But...
Dude, I wrecked him with pistols.
I'll scroll up. Fred was killed by Joe. Owner. Fred and owner. Owner.
Yeah, owner killed the EMS, and then I killed him. I killed owner. And Trevor, I killed earlier, way earlier.
And they got one of us. One of our guys is down inside.
Oh, I killed Fred twice. That's new life rule, dude. They broke that shit.
Can we just steal these people's temper or strider
down? I think we can.
I'm fucking at like half health. He wrecked me.
Joe, I avenged whoever killed you first. I got that all recorded though. I'm guessing no medics are coming, so I'm gonna respawn. Shit. I don't know. Fuck! Oh no, I just respawned.
Dude, I need fucking first aid.
Where should I respawn at, Joe?
We need to get out of here.
Oh shit, I'm at BB. What's up, dude? I just killed you. Why'd you kill the medic, man? Why'd you kill the medic?
I didn't mean to. He didn't tell me he was the medic fast enough.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Let's take these starters and leave.
Dude, I spawned at VIP and the owner was here, the guy that killed the medic, and then I killed him.
All of them now. God. That's not you shooting, is it? Is it alright if we go hide?
Alright, let's go help these cops out. Let's get some shit done.
Okay. I need first.
Dude, I really like that sniper rifle now. I don't know if I like it more than Mar-10.
Where was that?
It's right here. Oh, I just got tased?
I got tased. Oh.
No, that was the wrong guy.
Oh, you fucker. Why? Was this even the guy that was talking to us a second ago?
No, it wasn't. No.
Well, them tasing me healed me, so, tased
that is a bug.
Put my health back up, so we don't need medics anymore, apparently.
Yeah. Do we have any idea where those shots are coming from?
I don't know, but I was thinking about just taking, like, while the cops are busy, let's just take these starters and run.
You think they're coming from inside?
I'm dead.
So it's from outside?
Fuck this game, dude. How the fuck is that allowed? Like, I should've just fucking left because the fucking medic or like the fucking cops can't tell me what the fuck to do. There's someone on my body though, right now. Wait, are those all getting blown up? What happened? Tell me what happened.
I don't know, shit's getting blown up.
Oh my god, that's a fucking Pawnee.
Is it?
I think it's a fucking Pawnee. Where did you go? Chaotic, are you inside?
No.
There's someone on my body right now. Like right on me, like right by the wall.
I know. I'm fighting him right now.
I'll tell you when he peeks again, because I'm watching him. He's peeking right now. He's prone. He's prone and
fuck. Now too late.
Fuck, dude. We should just fucking left.
I got that recorded. I can't believe we just wrecked all of them.
Yeah, dude. It's crazy.
We should have left. Damn it. Because I wanted to take that sniper. We got. But I wish I could see what happened. Like, are the vehicles gone?
Yeah. Shit. Everything got blown up, dude.
Dude, that's kind of cool. So the sniper rifle isn't even actually there now.
No, I don't think so. I could alt F4.
My gear is not worth alt F4 and 4.
Dude, the video was the most expensive thing we got out of that.
I wish I would have been recording what fucking happened to that fucking red car. I wonder if it's on my keychain still. I can't even see. Like, you know, like, if we're, like, facing with that wall, that front wall on our right, you know?
Yeah.
Like, where we were just taking cover at, where we got tased? Like, the hill that would be, like, to your left, like, 2 kilometers, the fucking car got, like, flung over that hill.
It ended up in Kavala, then.
No, it would be out more west, or more east, I think. Like, northeast. Dude, like...
Oh, but I had a Kativa GL.
Oh, really? Shit, man. Yeah, I gotta go to sleep. I'm dumb. I shouldn't even be awake.
Yeah, I just alt that forward. I'm gonna go fucking splice up that video, I guess.
Alright, well, I'll see you guys tomorrow, probably.
Alright.
User left your channel.
Dude, I just lagged the fuck out.
Oh, dude, I killed Josiah.
Nigger.
That's who it was, it was Josiah.
Nigger.
Getting 3 frames per second.
Nigger.
Fuck, this video is gonna take forever.